Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another day in the sunniest place on earth, Australia. I've been woken up to try this bone broth, but I am gonna have some proper breakfast. Have a long toast. No, Lois, it's mine.
I'm gonna nick a little bit from my skinny bit of toast.
Why?
Because you
don't. Oh, I don't. Alright. Oh, no, that actually made me gag a bit. Really? Take it back. Here you go. Take this.
Is it that bad?
It's so salty and gross. That's gross. Welcome back to another glorious day. Another sunny day in the Sunshine State. Queensland. On the Gold Coast. That's so bright. We're going to a market today. For a bit. Saturday. A sunny Saturday. We're going to go to a market. Then later on, Lois is going to go to the shopping centre. And I'm going to go climb, do some bouldering. Got my stuff with me. So he's got to change that pipe. He's already changed it like twice. But, you know, he's got to change it again. He keeps getting the wrong size.
Can you change it again?
But,
Can you change it again?
Yeah. We're not going to be too long.
Three times, isn't it?
I don't know. In the shop, that is. We're here. We're in a little shell shop. I'm actually just... Oh, look at these. Some wicked stuff. We're just at like a first little store, like a little market. So there is wicked stuff. Lois is gonna get that. Whoa, that's some wicked shells. Look at those. Whoa, some awesome stuff. Just gonna look around for a bit, you know. See what it's about. Where's your granddad? We saw these. There's a bunch of watches there. Which ones are you gonna get? One of those. Camera, phone repair shop. Games, it's pretty big, huh? It's pretty big.
Is Lois buying that?
Yeah, she is.
That's normal, that's just normal. There's all these bloody tops. They're in like a cool... Nirvana. I think that's Kurt. But some of these tops are sick. Look at that. Whoa. I have to get one of these. Oh, Black Sabbath up there. Oh, these are all Black Sabbath tops. Damn. Slipknot. Oh, shit, that's a cool one. I got a top. I have to show you it in a bit. I'm like a little crystal shop. Lois is having a look. Don't know what's going on with the hair. Got no wax in it. Looks a bit funky. There's a lot of cool stuff. It's like Pokemon cards there. My granddad's gone to the easy decking.
Okay.
Easy decking. No, it's looking around. But, yeah. Got a top for like 15... £15, not too bad, is it? So, yeah. Still looking around now. We found a place that's got like little gel blasters in, like cool little knives and stuff like that. So, my G-Pa's thinking of getting a gel blaster for the chickens. The ducks. The ducks go around by the pool and they shit everywhere. And they shit in the pool and they poo around the pool. So he was trying to get rid of them, but he said he doesn't think they
It'd get rid of them. I said it definitely bloody would. A gel blaster, it'd bloody hurt them, bloody kill them. I'm trying to convince my granddad to get a gel blaster. I'm like the devil on his shoulder. Look, you hear it, you hear it.
It's not that, it's how it...
The impact. But what? So you don't need... Yeah, so you need a pistol. Don't you? You don't need anything, like, major. You don't need anything... Oh, there she is. I see her. You don't need anything major then, do you?
You
huh?
do.
You don't?
All the CSGO knives you could ever want. Although you can't really see it from here. All of these. Crikey. Look at this. Vanilla bayonet. Wow. A Navaja. Is it a Navaja knife? Oh my god, look. It's a CSGO skin haul right here. Guys, look at this. Japanese katana, World War II officer sword. Holy shit. All of this wicked knives and stuff like that. They are playing a film here. I don't know if they're copyrighted for doing that. That's a Batman v Superman. I really want to get a knife, like a little maniac. A crazy guy. They've got so many skins. Oh my god, they've literally got a gut knife. I wanted to get a little throwing knife and just try it out on the tree at my granddad's. You know, educational. I could get one of these. I'd literally be Jeff if I had this. So cool. So, so sick in here. Oh my god, they got these massive, look at this. Thai machete, Jesus. Damn. Oh my god. Look at that vanilla Bowie knife. That's expensive shit. Only £120 for the skin. Damn. So I got one. I got a little throwing knife for a tenner. And we met this guy. Little cabbage man. Me and the old G-Pal got a picture with him, you know. Just for shits and gigs. Yeah. Do you want to get that watch?
Yeah, I think I might.
Yeah. He's going to grab a watch. It's only $20. You know, a tenner for... For a decent watch, you know, it's pretty good to be fair. It's got a little like, electronics shop. Electronics. Right, so we're back in the car now. Head's looking funky. Oh, it's hot in here. I've got a bit of a headache. Smelling that incense all day. What's the plan now, guys?
You're going rock climbing and I'm going shopping.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to a climbing place, have a see what that's all about, and Lois is gonna go to some shops, have a little look around, and we'll see what's going on. So yeah, we're just on our way out now. Successful day, everyone got something. Yeah, pretty solid. We're back home after the market, climbed a bit, you know, hands a bit raw. He's got a, I don't know what he's aiming at, maybe the tree.
Oh,
just missed the tree.
Yeah, I got some.
Deeper.
What?
They're here.
Oh, I brought them out.
Sorry. Come out. Lois is in my auntie's dressing gown. She's cozy. What are you aiming for? The tree? This tree.
I'm gonna get a bit closer. What are you aiming for? You seen if there's anything to... Oh,
but not him.
Where's that,
that
bush turkey?
Oh.
Is
he? Oh. He doesn't jump in the pool.
We're outside, guys. Got dark quick. We're messing around, throwing this bloody knife about. I'll give it a go now. Well, you guys are a boot. So I don't know if, I don't know if you can even show this on YouTube, to be honest. It's only a bloody throwing knife. My granddad thinks I'm like a KGB operative now. But I got it in the first try when I did it. And now I'm probably not going to be able to get it in, am I? Oh, almost. You just got to be bloody... I don't know, not smart, I guess. Nah, no, I can't get it in.